mama. She had a leopard skin skirt and a pink flower in her hair. She was standing at the end of the ball return, letting that tailor-made cigarette burn, waiting for her ball to come back to pick up a spare. She was the queen of the strikeout scene, a light brown skin pin crushing machine. She had a 12-pound ball, she ruled with an iron fist. The way she moved through the smoke-filled air made the men drool and the women glare with him.